that. They've got quite a bit of frost damage on the leaves, but the bulbs are perfect. So here we go. Let's pull one up. Beautiful big bulbs there. Perfect. Look at the size of those. If you can see my hand next to it there, they're quite large. And one more here. That's got a few smaller bulbs on it. This is what they look like. They kind of look like a sweet potato, but they have the crunchiness of an apple. So you can eat them more in a sweet way. So we'll try those later and do a taste test and see what you think. This is going to be my very first taste of the Yacon. So here we go. Just tastes like an apple. Just looks like an apple, bit like a potato, but tastes really delicious, just plain. Mmm, nice, success.